Like I was just saying, Ryan Cooper's gonna be going mano-a-mano with Aki Kimura. Ryan Cooper's been banging heads at Noise Bomb lately, and the Drift King himself had to show up to prove everyone why he's the king. Kimura's in a sick, what you call it, one of the most coveted drift cars out there, the RX-7. We got Ryan Cooper out there, but he's up against the Drift King. These guys have three battles on tap, and with Aki's pink slip on the line, you know it's gonna be serious as a heart attack. Run number one, the solo run, and there goes the Drift King, he's off! Dude, it's getting crazy! Come on, Autopolis, make some noise for Aki Kimura! Ryan Cooper has his work cut out for him today! Oh, there it is!
Oh!
this, he'll lose his crown and he'll lose his car. This kid Ryan Cooper has like perfected the art of drifting. So here we go, folks. We're gonna get started in just a few moments. Okay.